about the border. The city of Carlsbad is seeing a construction boom. And as KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer explains, the boom has a lot to do with black gold.
Room after room.
Continental win.
Booked. The city of Carlsbad has just under 30,000 people. But trying to find a place to stay in this small southeastern New Mexico town is getting harder by the day.
The last probably 6 months has been extremely busy to where there's a lot of people not getting rooms.
Almost every hotel and motel along the strip here is completely booked. No rooms available, and they say it's because of the oil companies.
We're a smaller motel.
Tammy Noble is the manager of the Continental Inn and Suites. She says it started about 2 years ago.
Last night, totally booked.
That's when the oil companies began to boom and more workers started showing up. She says the workers may stay for a few weeks at a time, and they're coming from all over, including Texas, Louisiana, Arizona, and Florida. Has led to many Carlsbad hotels being overbooked.
How many people are you turning away a day trying to get rooms here?
I would say 10, 15 a day, depending on what day of the week.
The black gold boom is turning into plenty of green for these motels. Noble says business for her has increased 50% in just the last 2 years, and she expects it to get busier as summer approaches and hotels like hers fill up with tourists looking to go to the lake or the caverns. She says she already has 30% of her room for the summer booked. Reporting Carlsbad, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
Noble says if you're planning on making the trip down there this summer, the best thing to do is book several months ahead to make sure you can get a room.